city and outdoors at this time, do one of two things. Either move into the nearest structure and seek out its lowest possible level, such as a parking bay, or move into the nearest subway opening and remain below ground. Do not board the trains under any circumstances, since in a power outage, they may be trapped in the tunnel system. Now repeating that, seek shelter in the lowest possible level of the nearest structure or enter the nearest subway opening and remain below ground. Do not board the trains. If you are on an upper level of a building or structure, evacuate this level immediately and move quickly to the lowest possible level. Do not use the elevators. Use the stairs. I'll repeat, do not use the elevators. Use the stairs. The following areas are now open for emergency evacuation procedures. The Master Parking Center on 22 Brewer Street West. The McDuffie Parking Center on 145 Eglinton Avenue East. The basement of the Hamilton Building at 300 Adelaide Street West. The Metal Factory at 257 Richmond Street West. The parking lot of the Continental King Street East. The printing.
People were silent. I remembered the line from the Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita. Vishnu is trying to persuade the prince.